The 2018 Ford EcoSport was recently spied undisguised in China, courtesy autohome.com.cn. The new spy shots show the facelifted EcoSport in its entry-level version. The Chinese spec 2017 EcoSport measures 4,345 mm in length, 1,785 mm in width and 1,659 mm in height, and has a wheelbase of 2,519 mm. The Chinese spec facelifted model gets the same styling as the US spec 2018 Ford EcoSport. The base version does not get body color on the mirrors, grille, fog lamps around and faux skid plates. The tailgate-mounted spare wheel is retained post-facelift, but many global markets will not have this feature. On the inside, the 2017 Ford EcoSport should have revised equipment and new trim and upholstery. The US spec version has already confirmed that the facelift will introduce the Ford Sync 3 infotainment system with an 8-inch floating touchscreen, new instrument panel and steering wheel and redesigned center console to the compact SUV. The Chinese publication suggests that with the facelift, Ford will start offering the EcoSport in a new 2.0-liter petrol model in China. The new range will consist of three models, 128 horsepower, 94 kilowatts, 1.0-liter turbocharged petrol, 122 horsepower, 90 kilowatts, 1.5-liter petrol and 173 horsepower, 127 kilowatts, 2.0-liter petrol. The top-end model will be available with a four-wheel drive system optionally. Expect the new Ford EcoSport in India in the second half of the year. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.